Dr. Gavai sir, Principal Janvi Varda, Sri Vinod sir, Principal Janvi Chandrapur, my learner staff members and my dear students, good afternoon to all of you. Again, we could witness very interesting and informative lecture from Dr. Shilpa Thanche, MD Medicine, Dr. from this Nidhi. In her presentation, she mainly focused on gender course of medical, paramedical sciences. Then the modern technology behind in diagnosis of disease and other things. The importance of diets. I think all these are very, very useful to a student of class 9, 10, 11 and 12. I think you might have noted all the points. And it is my request you to inform the same to your friends. When you go back to your Janvi, you present all this information to the students in the assembly. These are things we gained in the regional science congress. So madam, we are doctor, we are very much thankful for you for motivating students of this knowledge in terms of medical science, paramedical science and gene therapy and other things. Actually they are waiting for this one. Most of the students are having this vision, this that means they wanted to move medical or paramedical or engineering level. So you really change their goal into the right direction. On behalf of MVSR of Pune and our students, teachers and Neely and the Venu principal, I express my sincere thanks to you madam for delivering your lecture to the students. Apart from that, students, madam told about regenerative organs, amazing organs, then super powerful organs, which is also a light on your thought. See, you have organs like regenerative, like liver, amazing organs, heart, like that. Then super powerful, that is your skeletal system. So why can't you do such type of thing in your studies? Is very, very important. Regenerative efforts, why can't you do? Because the effort is not fulfilled, why can't you take it up? Regeneration gets the first term, it is incomplete. Second term, you can do. Okay? Again, another is amazing research. Why can't you do it? Can you do it or not? First session can be less, but second session with more hard work, do for amazing research. And third one, super powerful things, contribution you can do in your school through bonds. So we have so many students, no? So all bonds come together and do. Something means we can do wonders in Janvi. Okay? This is the speciality of regional science course at LEU. Once we attended this type of program, there is a change may come. Because we got so many occasions to attend regional science congress in different states, no? While our Cheney as a principal. So once you get this type of opportunity, really you will get change. Okay? I hope yesterday you got around 25% knowledge. Today you will be getting 50. By completing this entire week, you may get lot many information and changes in your study as well as in your life. Thank you. Thank you very much.